Ayesha Takia, who has recently been in headlines for a much-speculated plastic surgery, has finally put an end to all the rumours. While speaking to a leading daily, Ayesha said, "I was in Goa when the morphed picture was shared online. I have a small face, but in that picture it looked long and funny. I passed it off with a laugh." She further added, "I've never been someone who wanted to look pretty with nothing to say. When people see me face to face, they know immediately that I've not gone under the knife and they're just the ones who matter." It all started when a morphed photo of the actress went viral on the internet. Well, seems the lady just had a bad makeup day. News Desk.